Alrighty. Josh versus Jason. This is great. I'm going to take notes on this match. Probably learn something here. Jason's jigs is definitely a lot better than mine. Ooh. Wonder what he was looking for there instead of the forward smash. Looking for an edge guard from Josh. Oh, Jason sneaks right in there. That was pretty amazing. It's not gonna save him though. Too bad, so it goes. The dong. Jason's going for style now. No, I'm afraid Moonshoes isn't going to be there tonight. If I remember right, he moved a little ways away. It's a lot harder for him to come than it used to be. Getting a little too greedy. Jumping out, extending where he shouldn't, but he knows he can win this. He knows he can do it safely without giving away the game. Oh, fishing for those grabs. Doesn't matter. Ouch. Ah. Gets me right in the fox. No, no, it is not looking good. Oh, that is it. That's it. There's no way he's getting back. Game, set, and match. All right, I think I have to play Dark Horse now. Is that right? You and I got to play?